What you're seeing here is the Garuda mask, believed to be the vehicle of Lord Vishnu, who battles cobra demons. The dance itself is believed to be therapeutic and is generally performed to save villagers from snake bites. And speaking of villagers, here's a young lady who has decided to uplift small communities by upcycling local material and upscaling Sri Lankan craft, just using the sari. Founder Director of Sustainablee, Dinushika Gunaratne, is on Life in 60 today.
Our journey began in 2019. Our aim was to promote sustainable living and bring together a range of eco-friendly, sustainable items all under one brand to make it convenient for our consumers to make this lifestyle switch. We are a proudly Sri Lankan lifestyle brand and we have a range of eco-friendly, upcycled, sustainable items. Our portfolio ranges across homeware, personal care, upcycled stationery, reusable bags made with upcycled saris. We source locally, exclusively through our local cottage industries. Through this, we not only support our local artisans, but working with our community groups, we also help uplift their livelihoods. We started as a stall at the Saturday Good Market, and now I'm happy to say that we retail in almost 15 outlets across the island and also overseas as well.
Now, isn't that ultra fashionable? And you're reducing your carbon footprint too. Thank you, Dinushika, for sharing Sustainablee's story on Life in 60 today.